playing a farmer. Incredible roleplay. Coins everywhere! I like the coins in this game. Now his valor is higher. Look at that shit. So we killed the hammers, the hammer bros, and we got a flower jar, and we also got a hammer. Hey, where'd this hammer come from? I don't know, maybe the guys we just killed with a hammer. Deal a lot more damage. So much damage. What am I gonna do with my ability to do damage now? This is where I wanna go because there's a save point. We wanna save our game whenever possible. Faster than you. How did you beat me? Yeah, he captured the princess, and then you have to get back to the thing, okay? We're good to go. Thank you. Bum bum bum. You almost forgot, this may not help, but take it. I got a map. You're a dumbass. First, I'm going to go to the princess's room and look at her three question marks. That's what you get for looking at three question marks. Oh, I gotta talk to him? That's a coin. Thanks. That's a flower. And that's a mushroom. It'll heal. Cloud's gonna cry because a dinosaur wearing a top hat stole his money. You couldn't make this shit up. I'm a frog, I know I look like a clown. Sorry. Wow, he doesn't stand a chance. Wow, you're the Mario? I know totally about you. I'm a frog, but I look like a clown. Bam! The frog that doesn't look like a frog joined you. And when he cries, it rains. Don't worry, guys, he's totally up. He's totally a frog. Give me the advice to find hidden items after I find a hidden item that's on top of your head. It just seems like it would have been nice to know beforehand. You know, like a little beneficial pre-loaded conversation. I can't remember. There's another hidden item somewhere. Ugh. Oh, there's the guy I have thought. He's gonna go, he went that way. Luckily, Mario has the ability to, like, turn into everyone. So we're going to Bandit's Way. I wonder what Mallow's like. Super damage. Dog shit. Yeah, that's my favorite. Fuck me. Dead enemies. Okay, so something doesn't feel right. Oh, it's the next one. Bad. I totally did